Hey girls, so I haven't been on YouTube for like a week now. It's getting serious. This is a tutorial that I made, the tutorial that I made, which I haven't done for so long. I don't want too much light on my face because my face is getting like all shiny and stuff. So you all know it's oily. And so I'm not really inspired by anything. I was just thinking about something to do because I got this like a month or 2 months ago from Winners, which is new to me because straighteners last like 3 years to me. So I made really nice curls and I really like this sexy look. Definitely wearable for any party, no doubt. Here it is. I hope you guys like this hair tutorial. I hope you learned something from it, and if you guys want to see some more pictures, just check out my blog spot. I'll be posting more pictures in there, and also in the end of this video, if you want to see the tutorial, then keep on watching. Okay, so you want to start off by preparing your straightener. You want to plug it in right now. This is the Cordex Express Your Hair International straightener, and it's a leopard straightener of pattern, and really cheap. I think I got it for like less than $20 at Winners. Going to need some hairspray. I'm using my Chi, which is new as well. Some teasing comb and some wide tooth comb. So I already brushed through my hair. You want to make sure that it's soft enough. I mean, not soft enough, but like smooth enough and untangled so that it's easier for you to curl your hair or wave your hair. I'm using my Tresemme Heat Tamer Spray, which is going to protect my hair from the heat or from damaging my hair. So I want to focus that on the ends and then just a little. Now you just want to spread it through your hair. Flip like this. Okay, and you want to separate your hair. Separate that into two. I'm going to show you how to get this curls with a straightener. I already did it just so I know how to really teach you guys and not just, you know, guess. So, okay, let me take this much hair. First, the technique on how to get this kind of curls is that you wanna take thick strand of hair. So you wanna switch and then just keep on doing this. So right now I'm gonna do a really thin one, and then the next strand that I'm gonna curl is like probably like this thick, so that the curl is not all the same. Therefore it's gonna be, I think, a little more natural, I guess, and a nicer waves, I think. So from there, I always want to start off on a top. Okay, you want to clip it in, and then you want to twist full, and this part of here you want to put in the front again and twist again, but don't press too hard with this. Like, some people press too hard with this. You want to be being light-handed on this, and then you bring it down really slowly, and this is just going to distribute the heat onto the hair really nicely and evenly. Let's see. Okay, here it goes like that. So now with a thicker strand of hair, this one is even thicker. This is a bit curly in the bottom, but like on top here it's not that curly, so I want to make that a little bit more curly, but not as curly as the thin one, because you want to make it a little bit more natural. So from the top, do the same thing. You want to twist in full like that, and then you want to take this strand of hair in the front, and then you want to twist halfway again, and then you start bringing it down really slowly. If it's gonna help you, you want to bring the straightener vertically like that, just so. So now when you get stuck like that, like it wants lights down out of the plate, you want to start where it slides down. So okay. And go slowly with that. See this? Okay. That's how I did this curl. Also, another tip which I got from It's Judy Time, which is like queen of hair tutorial here on YouTube for me, I think. You want to interchange the way you curl your hair. So you're curling, if with this strand you're curling going that way, with the next strand you're curling going that way. Okay, so let me show you. With this strand we're gonna curl going towards my door, okay? Like so. Okay. Okay, so we were going there. Now with the next strand of hair that you're gonna curl, okay, if you're curling in this side of hair, you're gonna go towards my laptop, towards you guys now. Like this. See? If the other one you're going that way, now you're going this way. So if you know what I mean, because it's really gonna help. Still doing the same thing. Okay. Now once you're done the bottom part, you wanna brush it through like so. Okay, put it this side like that. And then spray with your hairspray. Okay. On to the top part. Right now, thin strand of hair. Okay. Twist in full. Okay. And hairspray then. Okay, now the way that I frame, that I like to frame myself, the last strand of my hair left. The way I frame it, I like to take the straightener up like this and make sure it's going outwards. So, not into like going that direction instead of this direction, okay? So, with this. And that way, it looks a lot. So now it's all done. I have just been parting my hair in the sides, so why not make it different right now since I'm actually curling it. I already sprayed some hairspray in there. So here is our result. It's up to you if you want to tease it. I hope you guys like it. Some actual like big curls with just using a straightener, and okay. Okay, that's how it looks. I hope you guys like this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned something from it. I really like this hairstyle. It's for me. See all those crazy curls. So yeah, this reminds me of my Beyonce curls tutorial, but this is a lot like volumized, I think. So there you go. I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I will see you guys all soon. Bye.